Police have uncovered an elaborate drug syndicate seizing more than 30 kilos of cannabis. As GLX reports, one of the men was busted with his young son in the car.
A fake fuel tank used to disguise more than 22,000 street deals of cannabis and a stash of cash. The 59-year-old driver busted, his 12-year-old son in the passenger seat.
I think that's a very poor form on the part of any parent to expose their child to drug trafficking.
Police arresting the Ingle Farm man early yesterday morning on the Sturt Highway at Truro after an investigation spanning several months. His capture sparking raids on several properties across Adelaide and three more arrests. Searches uncovering more drugs, including meth oil, the purest form of methamphetamine, a firearm, taser and $37,000 cash. It's alleged those arrested were part of a syndicate transporting cannabis to Sydney for sale before returning with amphetamine-based drugs for distribution here.
Whether they're part of this syndicate or whether they're actually their own syndicate, that remains to be seen.
Police believe the syndicate was well established in South Australia and had likely been operating for some time. They're confident they've now apprehended the main players.
But clearly these people were being supplied, the cannabis was being grown somewhere, the drugs that are coming from interstate are going to other people here, so we'll continue to pursue people who may be involved in this and we'll see where the investigation takes us.
Police are yet to determine whether there are links to bikie gangs. Gia Laux, 10 News.